Hello everyone, students. Today you all will learn how to write capital cursive while. Y for yak, and Z for zip. Okay, and today you all will do this activity with the help of color and earbuds. Okay, first we will dip the earbud into the color bottle. Okay, like this, and then we will start tracing capital cursive Y from this point. Okay, like this, you all will trace capital cursive Y. Kids, you can use any color, okay, and do this activity if you have colors. So this is capital cursive Y. Okay, now we will trace capital cursive Z. Z for zip. Kids, again we will dip the earbud into the color bottle, and then we will start tracing. Okay, and from this point you all will start tracing. From this way you can trace capital cursive Z. Okay, kids, after drawing the color, you can practice on it many times with the help of your finger. So let's start with the letter Y. Okay, first we will trace the letter Y with our finger, and from this point we will start. Okay, like this you all can do many times. Now we will do Z. From this point we will start. Okay, students,